What to look for on kickoff weekend. Starting streaks, the Chiefs aren't the only team to have excelled in openers. Below is a sampling of other notable active NFL kickoff milestones and streaks. The defending AFC North champion Baltimore Ravens, who host the Cleveland Browns on Sunday, 1 p.m. ET, CBS, have won their last four kickoff weekend games, the AFC's second longest active streak. The Green Bay Packers open their season on the road against the Minnesota Vikings on Sunday, 1 p.m. ET, Fox. The Packers have won 57 games on kickoff weekend, the most in the NFL. Green Bay has won its past five kickoff weekend games while the Vikings enter the 2020 season having won their past four openers. The Dallas Cowboys visit the Los Angeles Rams on Sunday Night Football in Week 1, 8:20 p.m. ET, NBC. With a winning percentage of .661, 39-20-1, the Cowboys own the best kickoff weekend winning percentage in the NFC. In the first of two Monday Night Football games on kickoff weekend, the New York Giants host the Pittsburgh Steelers, 7:10 p.m. ET, ESPN. The Giants have 50 wins on kickoff weekend, third most among all teams, while Pittsburgh's 43 wins are the most among AFC teams. The Denver Broncos, who begin the season by hosting the Tennessee Titans in the second Monday Night Football contest, 10:20 p.m. ET, ESPN, have also posted a .661 winning percentage, 39-20-1, on kickoff weekend, the top mark in the AFC. Denver has won 7 of its past 8 kickoff weekend games. Asterisk from 1920 to 71, tie games were not included in winning percentage. Start me up, some players have excelled in openers. Below is a sampling of notable individual performances on NFL kickoff weekend.